about to start the Mont Ventoux climb. How are you feeling, Paul?
Relaxing day. Just cruising up the hill, listening to shit from these guys.
And JB?
Inspired to be like such a good of a look at
And Dapper?
Well, I've put the preparation in, so you know I'm
Simon, how are you feeling?
Excellent. I've got terrific domestic help. Domestic one and two.
Exactly.
Apprehensive.
A little. Monster in the background. How are you feeling?
Pensive, Lockie. Pensive. That's drove it yesterday.
The double hump on the agenda?
Well, it's on the agenda. We'll see if it's struck later on.
Take two of your thoughts about the climb of Ventoux. Fais toi.
Well, here we are with 10 other elite cyclists. Little butterflies in the tummy. But we're all up for the challenge, okay? So we'll see you at the top.
See you at the top. Okay. So we're about to start the Mont Ventoux. How do you feel?
I don't trust myself. I suggested the boys come with me, they have, and I feel I'm going to smash them today. That wouldn't be gracious, but I just feel the tiger will come out of me.
And it must be done. Tiger or lion?
No, well, they have the lion here on my left, or the lion.
Lion.
But yes, tiger.
Okay, We'll look forward to the demonstration.
And thank you for all your work too, David.
You're very welcome. How do you feel?
I feel like shit. And I'll let my legs do the talking. Talk to me afterwards.
And what legs they are.
And legs say, shut up, head.
Less apprehensive.
Less apprehensive. Good news.
Yeah.
Knows what we'll look like.
I'm feeling, how am I feeling? Good, excellent, fine, terrific, right now.
For the double hump?
Yeah, 60 years later.